Hello again. We just made our third notch on the Heartbreaker counter and are about to head on to another new Isaac run. Are you sure you want me to die? Yeah, I missed that quote actually. So yeah, I'm following the recipe for success from last time. I am totally and utterly tired right now. Daddy Long Legs. That is actually one of the best items you could possibly get in the basement. You'll see what he does in a second. You might actually... Yep, there he is. He's actually a giant spider guy who periodically just steps on your enemies. How awfully nice of him. It's actually kind of unfortunate you've seen this guy before we fight him as a boss, but maybe he's not unlocked yet. Did we already get an upgrade? Of course, yeah, Daddy Longlegs. Did I tell you I was tired? Yeah, Daddy Longlegs is really overpowered. Are you seeing this? This is nuts. They shouldn't reward people with deal with the devil if they're using Daddy Longlegs. And that was one of the fastest basement runs we've ever had. But we didn't collect the keys. That's a problem. Whoa. Don't blow up the dynamite. If anything, Daddy Longlegs might actually help us to, telepills! And we get the I Am Error Room! Awesome! Two clubs, yeah, sure. Hangman, Temperance, another Temperance. I don't know, I don't... actually wanna find out. Let me maybe just do this and I don't know, can we blow up? Yeah, I'm Araga, we can. Nice, nice, nice. Also, maybe I wanna blow up these as well. Oops. God damn it. Fuck. I used the hangman like a dumbass. Okay. Uh-oh. Lots of money in here. Let's just keep going then. Oops. Well, that luck had to run out at some point. I guess we'll take Temperance then. Temperance, by the way, gives us a blood... Oh! What? We didn't have to... Okay. We just skipped one boss, apparently, by going to the I Am Error Room and unlocked Samson, which is pretty cool, but we forgot to pick up two upgrades. Well, we couldn't, really. Yeah. We'll see how that goes. But at least we got more and more new character to try out. Samson is actually really cool. Damn it! Gluttony is blocked off again. Well, at least we have one key. Oops. Hey, I didn't take damage there. No, I did. Yeah, I'm still thinking that Daddy Long Legs is easily better than three other upgrades or whatever. Also, yeah, PhD gives us the ability to see what the pills actually are, it seems. Anything here? This is kind of a rotten box of goodies. Box of spiders! It's a box of spiders. Cool. I can dig it. Yeah, sure, let's go to the shop. Oh, we got new stuff. Remember, we donated more than 100 coins, and this is the starter deck. Extra card room. Okay, so we have two cards now. How do I use the sec? Or how do I select the second card, I wonder? Well, we have the world now, which gives us, I think, a map of everything except the secret rooms. So yeah. Let's see what we have. Chub. Let's use our box of spiders. Why not? Oops. You can get Chub to eat his own children, by the way. Which is really fucking morbid. Oops. That's German for oops. It's also a Swedish city, believe it or not. Down we go. Maybe we can get the I don't know. I was thinking if we ever had a chance of like doing a speedrun, which is apparently some kind of challenge that I haven't figured out yet, then it might be here because Bob's Rotten Head. I don't think I want that. I like the spiders better. But we were so very fast, and still, I guess we can always use the box of spiders. But still, the fuck. That damn clock went past us. Maybe we already like beat that whole thing. No key here, unfortunately. That's a domino effect. Nice. We get to our upgrade now. $3 bill. It's okay. Can be really good, can be kind of useless, can even be like a little bit of a problem. Ah, Daddy Long Legs. You're a godsend. Fuck. Oh, nice. Look at my colorful face here. $3 bill, I think, didn't really have that facial thingy. Oh, nice! That's actually really good. Oh, fuck. Against this boss. Triple shot here. Oh. Almost got hit there. Fuck. Getting really sloppy again. After our nice mom's heart kill last time. Oh, daddy, 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 daddy. I love you, daddy. Damage and range up. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Let's go. Yeah, that clock face, I have no idea. Oh, Necropolis. Have we been here? Oh, fuck. But we got... that hand teleports you for some reason. If you're not careful. Uh-oh, shit. Triple shot, nice. Nice music for this level. Two of clubs, sure. We have enough bombs. So, wait, one, two, need four. Oops. God damn it, I used the worlds. Should really. Whoa! What the fuck? That's gotta hurt, Isaac. Wow. So yeah. Bombs are left bumper. Fucking remember it. But Penny is okay. Oh, what? I didn't know the other one was Mitra. Oh, well, nice. What I think Mitra does is it converts. If you normally would get like a. A red heart, there's now an increased chance of getting a blue heart. And it's green. Fuck. But with greed, we really don't give a shit. But because we have very long legs. Okay, so it's now that we know where everything is, we might as well use it to our advantage. Nice. Poison tears, I think. Doesn't really poison them. Maybe it's something else. So much money, but no. But I actually would try that. Oh, fuck. Well. I lost a heart there, but I'm kind of glad I did. Because having a shield. I mean, key here is pretty much necessary. Can't afford to lose any more upgrades. The ladder, come on. I don't need that. Well, I'll take it anyway, but just because we can like hide within gaps and stuff. That's the only reason. Oh fuck. Oh no. I hate these guys so very much. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking let Daddy Longlegs deal with him. Because I can just stay out of their range. Oh shit. Oh shit. Thank you, Daddy. Daddy Longlegs is kind of the patron saint of the sloppy Isaac player. It's just too good. Oh, nice. Gotta remember that. Oh, we have a mirror effect, by the way. Okay, Yeah, let's go to the boss, by the way. What the fuck? The adversary? It's like the... Oh, nice tier effect. It's like the dark one, but fuck. Oh my god. We might lose this. It's like the dark one, but he's bandaged and... Fuck! Oh my god! Yeah, daddy, help me. I really need it. Shit. Oh, we did it. That was fucking close. Okay. Lots of cards that I really don't need. Magician. Okay, Hierophant I do need. I have very low health. Magician. You know what? I'm gonna take the moon. I'm gonna get this thing here. And then we'll move on. I actually beat the Dark One in one of my few off-camera playthroughs. But that was about it. He's still one of the hardest bosses for me. Nice. Finally, oh shit. Super Greed! Oh, I hate you, Super Greed. Oh no. Thank you. Okay. Let's say it like it is. Because that's honestly how I feel. I don't deserve to be that far into this run. Daddy Longlegs helped me out so many times. Okay. Yeah, sure, let's go like this. Shit. That was a close one as well. Shit. Finally, the Mitra is doing stuff. We don't have any keys. Okay, cool. I'd really like to donate some of this stuff. You know, on top of having... Well, I know that's not gonna be anything I want, so I'll keep going this way. Yes. To the item room. Nice. That is Distant Admiration. Very nice item. Uh-oh. never mind. Do we see? No, we didn't see the shop yet. I like Box of Spiders. It's a really good item. Two of Diamonds? Oh yeah. Give me two of Diamonds. Okay, this is Mom's purse, I think. Yeah, more trinket room. Oh, we got Mom's contact. Nice. Well, and then... I'll donate some more. I think until it jams. Or I run out of money. Wow. A I've never had it go this far in my playthrough. Wow, okay. That was a lot. Have one penny left. Oh shit. So we got petrifying tears, which is awesome. Farting our way to victory. Not to history. Okay. I love these scythes. I wonder what upgrade does gives us that, like, normally. Uh-oh. Oh-oh. That is Pin. I was wondering when I'm gonna see him. So... he's been downgraded to... a mini-boss. Which I can understand why, and looks like he's a lot more interesting that way. So this guy is basically, he was the boss you'd see in the basement if you didn't see like Famine. And he was really uninteresting because basically he was nothing but, it was just one of them. And it was nothing but waiting around for him to turn up. And it kind of like a boring attack pattern. So yeah, I can understand why they took him out. I hope it did. So we're doing pretty okay here so far. Just gotta, well, I guess we could mistake Daddy Longlegs for Mom's Shadow. Fuck. Ran right into that one. Damn it. Fuck. Damn it all to hell. Shouldn't have tooted my own horn there. Yes! Okay, that was a close one. I do admit. And here's the magic mushroom. Gives us, well, I think the hitbox is even bigger than before. And it gave us full health too. Nice. I didn't even know they'd do that. And all our stats are up, so one more health item, more damage, wow, more shot speed, more everything. No more luck, it seems, but oh, also here's the seed. Oh my god, I'm sorry about that, not showing you. I always forget that. Well, now you see it. Okay, let's keep going. Really hope we can do this. We don't have amazing upgrades except for Daddy Longlegs, but he might be enough, you know? I am vaguely, well, do we want this? Probably not. We're gonna have to fight bosses in there even though it's a normal item trap room. I mean, mob trap room? Fuck. That was unnecessary, and now gotta contend with these fucking grabby arms. Okay, that was good. The High Priestess. Oh, I keep misremembering what that does. High Priestess, I think, helps you. It's like a mom stomp. Also, why not go through the secret room? Oh, 3 cents. not very useful. I wonder what's the deal with these guys. Gotta be more careful. Anything in the red poop? I didn't think so. Yeah. Everything's gonna be fine. Daddy's watching over you. Where is the boss? That was actually I don't really know what the original version was called, but there's a sitcom, an American sitcom in Germany that was translated into "Who's the boss in here?" That just reminded me of that. I guess we have to go through the big room. I'm kind of scared of it. Oh well. Not this way. Very, very, very lucky run, but this could all change completely in here. God damn it. Two headlesses. Right. And the soul heart. I don't know if I want to go in there. It's a two heart investment. I don't know if that can do it, but I'm a fucking idiot. God damn this thing. I wanted to use my bomb and then I summoned Bomb's foot. Oh well. Also, I do want to catch this thing. Because it gives me. Well, I will catch it after I beat this room. Fuck. What the hell am I doing? This is like. So I want to use my box of spiders here, and then load it back up and use it again. Actually, this way. And here's our boss. Are you ready? I sure hope so. Mr. Fred again. And we have triple tears. Fuck. Oh, these guys, if you don't kill them early enough, they actually... They can loosen themselves. I don't... Let me be frank here, I don't really know if I can survive here. Two more hits. Watch out for this. Oh, well, actually. Should work. Whew. That was not easy. Not at all. Okay. Last stage. Oh, and two. Key room. Nice. I actually like that. Thank you. And to a spade, sure. Fuck. That is two of spades. Will I ever learn? I don't know. In my defense, we did skip. Oh, this poop hurts. I still don't know why it exists. Okay, so yeah. In my defense, we didn't get to pick two upgrades. We were kind of owed, because we were teleported to the I Am Error room. By the way, I Am Error, this is a reference to Zelda 2, which, courtesy of a glitch, there was, oh no, Gurgles. Courtesy of a glitch, there was a villager in that game that just said I Am Error. That's it. Okay, nothing to see here. I ran right into that one. Petrifying tears, nice. And let's use a bomb in here. Another card, the Empress. I think the Empress gives us the power of Horror Babylon. I might be wrong here, but you'll see that room again. Okay. Fair enough. But with Petrifying Tears, this could actually be even easier than before. Just careful. Be very careful. Oh, they're not actually petrified. They're confused or something. Yeah, we can manage that. The room is way scarier than it looks. Also, Daddy Longlegs is helping us out. Okay, and this is it. The final battle of this run. Well, actually, I might want to have some spiders just to get a little bit of a boost. So let's... Well, these rock formations actually make it a little more easy. Okay, got some spiders now. Now I'm ready. I'll see what the Empress does. I'm not really sure what it is, and this is Mom's Heart, of course. Yeah, it's the Horror Babylon effect. And for some reason I used my Empress card as well. Fuck. I'm doing terribly. I'm not even paying attention to the blood here. This is horrible. Daddy, help me. Shit. There I go. Well, I did make it pretty far. Again, with two upgrades I didn't get. But yeah. Still kind of satisfied with this run. I hope you had fun too. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.